Hey y'all, what's going on? So today I'll be doing a makeup tutorial on this look that I'm wearing here, and I decided to play in a little bit of glitter. It's kind of wearable. It's not too much going on, but it's really easy to do. So if you want to see how I got this look, then just keep on watching. Okay y'all, so I'm done for the rest of my face. I used my Matchmaster foundation as usual, and I did my normal highlight and contour. So if you want to see my highlight and contour video, I'll have it linked down below. But on my cheeks, I'm wearing Fever from MAC, and it's this color blush right here. So if you don't have this one in particular, you can just use any blush that's close to that color. And for the top of my cheeks, that glow you see, I use my Ione Cosmetics blush in Orgasmic. And it's a really pretty shimmery blush, and I use it as a highlight. But that's what I used on the top of my cheeks. For my lips, I'm actually trying out this Makeup Forever lipstick that I got from Sephora. Well, it's not a full size, it's the kind that they send you for your birthday, but it's a Makeup Forever lipstick, and I don't think it has a name. I don't know, it's on the bottom. Don't think it has a name, but this is the color. So for the lashes I'm wearing, I'm actually wearing the Stardell lashes number 113s. These are the lashes that I'm wearing. So that's pretty much my look of the day. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And if you want a hair tutorial on this look, I actually followed my sister's hair tutorial on her channel. So I have her video linked down below to the hair tutorial where she did like this. But that's pretty much it. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to thumbs up if you like. And thank y'all for watching. And I'll see y'all on my next one. Bye.